Hello everyone, Steamy Bonbon here, bringing you another episode of Cooking Mama. It's that time, guys. It's time to take on the meatballs. I like meatballs, that's why I'm eager. Ooh, weigh the meat. See, always check now. I'm always checking, being careful. Alright, so I think the only one I'm really worried about... Let's check how many ingredients we've got to add. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Here's my punishment. Oh, God. Oh, this is just a practice round as well. Oh, what is that? Is that that one? Oh, no, it's that one. Why does it look so different? No, what? Why does it matter, Mama? Why are you torturing me like this? Yep, the curse of Jaden Animations is finally biting me. Alright, well, there's no use trying to practice that one. But what about this? Measure 300 grams by 5 times? What? Oh, I see. Damn, alright, how am I gonna do that? I need... Is it the same every time? So you've got to circle it how many times she says... So 5 times. I'm sure that's different. Uh-oh. I may have gone a bit too far there. Damn it! Alright, well, we might as well just play and then try and do that one. I don't think I'm gonna be able to... Oh gosh, practice that. Oh man, this is gonna be the recipe that breaks me. That's for sure. I mean, just judging by that, this will probably be where I get stuck. Maybe I'll even have to, like, come back to it another time. There's definitely a lot of tricky components to this one. Alright, well, fingers crossed. Maybe I shouldn't go as big next time? I know, I feel like I was doing 10 at a time, and then that last one was like, yeah, that's 20. Alright, let's see here. Oh gosh, it's even less. Oh crap, how many times is that? I lost count. Oh god. Okay. Alright, this is gonna be a while. Maybe I should... There's no point in me practicing that, though, because it's gonna change... It's amount every time. I might as well just do these. I mean, God, it's only garlic and whatever that chopping one is. What was it? Oh, this recipe's gonna drive me crazy. I can see it now. This is gonna be it. The curse of the meeple. Oh, that was odd. Alright, let's concentrate. Whey meat. Alright, low number, that's good, we like that. I just don't get it. Alright, that was 3, I think? Oh, damn it! Swear words and anger and rage. And even when we pass that one, next is the county ingredients one, and I don't know how I'm gonna go in that because we were cutting it pretty close. I mean, maybe I'll get lucky and it will, like, do yellow, salt, pepper. Maybe it will be nice to me. I don't know. Alright, please let me do it. Oh, we've got this first. I just don't know. I feel like it's not matching up. Like, what I'm doing. You know, I might circle big and it will be less the next time. Alright, let's concentrate here. 5 times, I've got to remember. Alright. That was 1. That was 2. That was 3. Okay, I was going to say, because this was 4. And if I only did it 4 times, does that mean I lose? I guess not. Alright. Ultra concentration time here. What is that? Is that that one? No. See? Oh, no. I think it's that one, but I don't know. Right, it's definitely that one. Definitely pickles. Definitely that. Definitely that. Definitely that one. And that one. Oh, okay. We did it. We did it. Alright, let's try. And not screw anything up. I think I'm pretty good with all the other ones, but oh man. Why does this... What? Who'd have thought that meatballs, of all things, would be the struggle? Like, why does it have so many components? Alright, let's read this. I haven't done this, but I think it's going to be fairly straightforward. Touch the meat in the bowl to place it in your hand. Roll it to the shape into a meatball. Okay, yeah, that's fairly straightforward. Doesn't seem to be... Oh! Ooh, I see. Ooh, I like this. This was not what I thought it was, but I like it. Oh gosh, I thought I'd be ahead with how I was going. I guess I am going a bit slow. But we did it! Yay! Alright, now coat. Oh boy, I don't like the last two. I don't like this either. It's slow and scary. Okay, alright. Alright, now ultra delta making up words here. Concentration time, because now we have the deep fried and these I think will come up really quickly, so... it's not good that my hands are sweaty. Why is it so hot in here? Alright, I heard that was the right thing to do. I think I've gotten the hang of this mini game at least. And even after this, we're not out of the woods yet. Why do they take so long? I want to do one by one. I don't want to risk it. It's gonna take a while, but it is worth it. Trust me, it'll be worth it. Slow and steady wins the race, as they always say. Alright. Let's focus. We're doing good. We're doing good. We're almost halfway there. Oh, why has it got to take so long? I don't want to be impatient because I know as soon as I am. And I don't even know if what I'm doing is the correct thing. I don't know whether they're meant to be that dark. I just, normally with this mini game, it comes up a certain color, but that's not the color you want. It's still not cooked. I mean, I wonder if this is what happens with real fryers. Do things rise in a fryer? God, I'd be so scared to go near a fryer. I used to hate it when I worked at KFC. It'd scare me with all the oil spitting and... Whoa. I remember that if you were under 15 years old, you weren't allowed to use the fryer. Which, if I'd been that age and not been able to use the fryer at KFC, I would have been so annoyed being like, hey, can you put the chips on, please? Oh, I used to hate it when we were really busy and they'd do like... They'd want you to put in like four... Like as many baskets as possible. So I think it was six. It's like one for nuggets, one for popcorn, and then four for chips. And they'd want you to do like all of them at once. And I used to do it really slowly because I was so afraid of the fryer. Okay. Good. Alright, now one more difficult challenge. And let's... We gotta concentrate completely because I do not want to have to do all of this again. I'll be very sad. Especially because this is only two of the four episodes I've got to do tonight. That I said I would do. And I don't want to let myself down. On that promise. Oh boy, please no medium. Please no medium. Please no blowing. Man, I could go a meatball right now. Oh, speaking of food... I'm having so much trouble, like, so I've stopped having soft drink a lot, and I've stopped having, like, sugary stuff. The only thing I'm allowing myself this month is, like, Yogos and a Red Bull a day, and that's it. Nothing more, nothing less. Just gotta keep it that way. But for some reason, my sugar intake is still through the roof. And I do not know how I'm going to get it down. Like, unless I don't have my smoothie anymore and I have to have something else, which I might just have to do. Maybe I'll have to look into eggs or something, like, you know, bacon and eggs in the morning, which isn't a bad thing, but it's not, like, I like my smoothie because it's so filling. I could still have baby spinach with that stuff, though. Maybe I'm going to have to do that. I've got to do something to cut my sugar down. But yay, we did it. Oh, stuffed peppers. Why does that one sound... Why did I feel scared when I saw that? Well, looks like we're still not at end game, apparently. But that's okay. I was not expecting end game so soon. So now what have we got? Pork saute. You're new, not done you. Tenderize, pan fried, and arrange. Add flavors. Yeah, no, alright. I'm pretty confident with this one. Let's go. Oh, no. Alright, I remember that. I wonder if you can cut it in the wrong place. It doesn't seem like it. Alright. Tenderizing time. Easy peasy. I say. Alright, add flavoring. Cool. I mean, after that meatball one, I think anything's gonna feel pretty simple, at least for a while. Well, the only thing that would have made that worse is if it had the egg mini game in it. Oh, now to coat. Easy. Splendid! I'm at rest now. I'm at ease since that meatball recipe is done. Let's do question of the day while I remember. I don't want to forget. Because I was going through a habit where I kept forgetting to do question of the day. I mean, not that it's super important, but it's my thing. Anyway, question of the day. Was there something in your life that you had to cut? And what was it? Was it sugar, perhaps? Bread? Chips? Soft drink? Food related, of course. But yeah, let me know in the comments below if there was anything that you had to cut in your life. As we all know, I'm trying to cut sugar down, but even without all the ice creams and stuff I was having, my sugar is crazy and I just can't work out why is it so high. Like, I'm having like wraps at night, you know, but when I'm looking at that, that's only 8 grams of sugar, and I'm like talking, I'm in the 90s sugar range, so I'm like, where is it coming from? The yogurt is obvious, and the Red Bull are obviously the most, but those are the only sugary things that I'm allowing myself to have, and I need to have like my yogurt and my Red Bull. I mean, the yogurt goes in the smoothie, you know, to add some extra nice flavor to it. So if I get rid of the smoothie, which is my only fruit source, unless I start having strawberries, but I can't have those all the time. I don't know what to do. It's a hard life when you're trying to work out what you can and can't have. I mean, I wouldn't mind if it was like, you know, I'm supposed to be 60 max. So if it was that amount, I'd be fine, but it's 90. And I just can't work out. I just don't get it. Like, why is it so high? It's crazy. Why does that thing look undercooked? Huh, I was watching either the speedrunner or Jaden animations. I forget which one said it, but apparently they forgot to add, when they were doing this played up one, they forgot to add the actual dish, which is funny. Alright, spaghetti bolognese we've done, and seafood spaghetti. Now, I know this one's going to be a little difficult. Saute. I want to check this one out. Alright. Prawn first, obviously. And we'll add that. And then add that. Let's see how that goes. Because the first one is always the one that gets... that needs more cooking time. Oh, yeah, no, that wasn't too bad. Okay, I'm happy with that. Oh, my mom's ringing me. I'll call her after this episode, I think. Alright. Let's go back and get started. Boil some pasta. Oh, please. Do I have to blow? I don't want to blow. I hate it. Although I was watching that speedrunner and he was just talking at it. Can I get that to work? Ah! Okay. He was doing that. It was really funny. Wee. Oh, I'm too easily entertained. I mean, that's much better than the blowing for me. I don't know about the ears of people watching. I mean, if I can keep it quiet enough and it works, why not? Let's see. Oh, gosh. Gentle. Gentle. Easy. Easy. Uh-oh. Maybe a little too easy. Come on. No, what? Come on. No! Oh, I went a little too easy, I suppose. Alright, back we go again. I wonder if I can keep it quiet enough that you won't hear it. I mean, I could always mute myself while I'm doing it, but then I have to remember to do that. But, plus it's funny. Wee! Hi. I'm sure it sounds completely random and odd to you guys when I do that. But I like it way better than going or whatever I was doing before. All the blowing. Oh, such a pain. Alright. I will not be destroyed by this pasta one. I just don't know how to get it done quicker without being like over enthusiastic. Come on. Come on, why is it not coming out? What the hell? Why is the last one not coming out? Damn it, am I really gonna get stuck on a pasta dish? I thought it was gonna be the meatballs. Well, it's gonna have to listen to me again. So, how's everyone going? On this fun Friday evening. At least it is here. It's pretty nice here. As I was saying before, the sun was shining. And as much as it is nice to see the sun, I just really wish it wasn't when I'm sitting at my computer recording, because it just gets so hot. So hot. Better than Mama. You bet, Mama. Alright. Take two. Oh, three. No! No! Why? Ah, I gotta do it again. Why am I getting stuck at this winning game? I mean, I could practice it, but it's only the second one in, and it should not be this hard for me. I'm just struggling because I'm silly. But that's the way it goes sometimes. What can I say? It's just annoying that it does this. Because either it comes out too quick or it comes out too slow and I just can't... I mean, it doesn't help that my hand is super sweaty right now. What do you do? I try and dry it on my shirt and it just comes with a side helping of Charlie's cat fur. Alright, let's try this. Maybe if I position my arm in a different way. Come on, we can do this. Come on, just one more. Where are you? Why aren't you coming out? What? I swear, what the hell? Alright, what is going on here? Why is it not coming out? I'm getting into practice mode here because this doesn't... There's like no water left, so why is it taking so long to come out? Like, what the hell? Is it even in there? Oh crap. Hello, fifth pasta. There it was. Mama, give up. It's over. Alright. Let's just do a practice run. Come on. Alright, now it works. When I am in practice mode, of course. Typical. Alright. Back to the drawing board. Well, at least I worked out a way where I don't have to blow so exaggeratedly. I just have to creep up right to the DS microphone and just say something, and it seems to work pretty well. Obviously, you guys can tell when I'm doing it because you'll see on the screen where the blow is. But yeah, it's not too bad. Oh crap, I thought that wasn't going to work for a second there, but it did. Thank God for that. Failing on the first minigame when I've seen this so many times. And we're running out of time! All I've done is a meatball and a steak, I think. I've sort of lost count. I think I've been doing this for 8 minutes. Alright, concentrate time. We will not be destroyed by pasta. One more to go. Yes! Yes! Why did that work so well this time? I don't understand it, but I guess I'll take it. Why doesn't it end once you do the pasta anyway? It should, really. Ah, now something a little bit different than watching me try and pour pasta into a strainer. I hope there's no other mini games like that in this one, because I was not counting on me to struggle through that one so much, like as much as I was. Oh boy. Let's go! Cutting up. Oh wow, that was weird. Why did that double in sound? How odd. Like, it's odd because I heard it, which is odd. What was that? Was that a prawn or the squid? I don't know. Alright, well, alright. So we wait for about a couple of seconds. And then those two get added together, because as we saw last time, the onion-looking thing cooked sooner than the squid thing. Oh wait, did it? Now I'm not sure. Yeah, like that. Oh god, I was like, why is the squid not going? Wait, no. Oh, I should have added the onion a bit later. Oh well. Alright, now it's time for this one, the difficult one, where we just have to keep on going. Time to get close. I just gotta wait for the salt to go. Alright, now we keep going. We gotta go quick, gotta go fast. Can't slow down or stop. Otherwise it won't be perfect. Although why you would want to have seafood and a dry pasta with like no sauce or anything is a mystery to me. Like, I know salt and pepper is great and all. At least salt is. I don't really like pepper. Oh god. My DS stick was literally sliding. Damn it! No, I had to do the straining thing again. That's what I'm most upset about. I had to stop for a second because my DS stylus was literally sliding across the screen. No! I don't want to do it again. I hate it. I hate the straining bit. Why did I fail that? I hate the sauteing thing. I was clicking the pasta and wondering why I wasn't adding. I did it too soon. Oh boy, and we only have 5 minutes left. I can't believe it. I just hope I can do it. I mean, I'm trying to concentrate as much as I can, but it just doesn't seem to be helping. For lack of a better word. Oh boy, am I keen to wash my hair though. I'm praying that this whole purple thing stops. You should see my nails. They're literally stained purple and I can't. I mean, I think the only thing that could probably get it out is nail polish, but I don't paint my nails, so I don't have any nail polish. And if I'm going to be getting nail polish, I want to get something that's actually going to do the job right. So that if this ever happens again with dye, then I won't have to buy it again. I mean, I don't know. If I dye my hair again with Manic Panic and it does this again, I don't want to mess with it anymore. It's too painful. Like, everything around me in my house is purple. I'm surprised Charlie isn't purple, to be honest. With how white his fur is. I gotta not get distracted by Charlie while I'm peeling prawns. Or shrimp. Whatever you want to call them. Oh, hiccups. Okay. Alright. How much more have we got to go? Let's not fail anything now. We seem to be getting a rhythm with the straining. I just gotta... I think even if I go to wash my hands, it's not gonna solve this problem with how slidey I am right now. Is that garlic? I really should pay more attention to, like, what it says the minigame is. Oh, it's not going to say whether it's garlic, though, is it? Alright, that should be perfect. Hopefully. Hopefully I didn't leave the shrimp/prawn on too long. Can't even remember what it's called anymore. Still? Man! I'm still putting the onion, garlic, whatever the hell that stuff is on too early. Okay, let's try again. I'm wiping my hands. I'm getting my Charlie fur bonus. Let's go. Let's do this. Alright, it's time. It's flipping time. I wonder if we have to do this with a pancake. I don't know if there is a pancake in this one. That reminds me, I was looking at some of the other Cooking Mama games, and there's a Sweet Shop one, and I really want that one, and apparently I don't own it. I mean, at least I don't think I'll have to double check. I know I have Gardening Mama, but yeah, I want the Sweet Shop one, but I'd want to play that on stream because of the theme of my stream. Yeah, it would be so much fun. No idea why I was talking so fast just then. I think it was a concentration thing. But we did it! Yes, I made it. I'm flippin' made it. I'm so happy right now. Super duper happy. Alright. Oh, wow, okay. How many pages of gold stars is that? Gee. Wow, really? That's the... Okay, so... Not including the ones in future that we've done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wow! Oh, okay, nice. There's 1, 2. Oh my god. Are we seriously near endgame? What's this? Oh, we can do this. This won't take more than 2 minutes, I don't think. Let's make instant ramen. Touch pot to pour hot water up into cup. Be careful not to pour too much. Alright. How much is too much? I don't get it. But we did it! Yay! Oh, what? I was not expecting it to end this soon. Oh, soba. Okay, good. Another recipe. That might be the last one, though, maybe. I don't know. Oh, God. I can't believe it. We're approaching endgame. What is this one? Oh, I'm so sad, but so happy. What the hell? Wrap Shamu wontons. And then steam. I might just check those out while we're still going. Oh, okay, so. Okay. Oh, what? Come on. Oh, no. This is one where you have to get the measurements right, I think. But how do I know how much to put in? I don't know. Oh, guys, this could be the game stopper. I'm going to be stopped by a wonton. Like, is it meant to... I don't know what it's meant to look like. Oh, you're meant to use all of it. Oh, I understand now. We might have to practice that one again. Anyway, guys, thank you as always for watching. I'm kind of feeling a bit mixed feelings about seeing that we've done. We've got 2 pages left and that might be it. Mixed feelings all around. Anyway, I'll catch you guys in the next episode of Cooking Mama. Bye!